Americans get an average of 1 billion colds a year, many of them during the winter. We asked pharmacist Jennifer Kelly to get our medicine cabinets ready for the cold and flu season. There are numerous products on the market to treat a stuffy nose. Kelly says, keep it simple.
A safe one to use is saline nasal spray.
Saline spray moisturizes the nasal passages and helps break up congestion without the use of any drugs, so it's safe for kids. Things are a little less simple when it comes to cough medicines.
There's actually two different types of coughs. One is a dry hacking cough, and that's called non-productive. So if that's what you have, then you want the ingredient dextromethorphan in it. If you're coughing up a lot of mucus and just have a lot of congestion in your chest and your throat, you would want what is called an expectorant. And that active ingredient is called guaifenesin.
Knowing if you have a fever is important, so a fever thermometer is a must. So is a fever reducer. Choices include acetaminophen, ibuprofen, and naproxen. If there is inflammation associated with the illness, for example, a sore throat, ibuprofen and naproxen are better choices because they are anti-inflammatories.
And those will also help with body aches and pains as well.
And be careful with multi-symptom cold and flu products. Otherwise,
you will be treating symptoms that you don't have and taking medication that you don't need, which is never good. Some products might raise blood pressure, or some products might not be good for diabetes. So it's always good to just double check with the pharmacist to make sure it's safe.
Something which is not safe, using expired medications. Some medications lose potency over time, but few actually become toxic. So dispose of out-of-date drugs in accordance with local regulations. And keep in mind, medications actually break down faster when in a warm, moist environment.
It's actually not a good idea to keep your medications in the bathroom because there's a lot of moisture that comes out when you're running the hot water from the shower or from the sink. And moisture actually breaks down medication. So you want to store your medication in any other room besides the bathroom. Just make sure it's in a dry, cool, dark cabinet, and also that it's away from children.
General advice when combing the cough and cold aisles.
You just want to make sure you really read the package labeling and pay attention to the back of it and how to take it and what it's used for. If your symptoms don't improve within 7 to 10 days or they're getting worse, you call your doctor as well. Stay healthy and get plenty of rest. And if you ever do get sick or get the flu, to stay home.
In Boston, Jim Morelli for CNN.